The whole idea about getting what you want is intentions equal result. So you need to know, okay, what is the result that you want. 所以我们还是一样，就是要让你有一个意图心，你的一个就是一个 desire， 你要的东西到底是什么东西。So the whole idea, okay, 其实呢你可以发现到就是说你要找的就是呢 still good, okay, you want to find the stock that is still good now, 就像现在它还是 uptrend 的。So if you look at Top Glove, is this the best stock in 2020? If you talk about this stock that goes up, it goes up about 500%, not bad, okay? 500% is considered one of the best. Top Glove 是不是2020年最好的股票？算起的话呢，它算是其中一个最好的股票。不过呢，如果呢是没有卖掉的人 ，OK， 没有卖掉的人呢，可能就差不多280%， OK， 就还 OK， 就是说，还有没有更好的比290-300% 更好的股票？那个呢，就是更好的一个股票。So again, now of course it is not so good.Or maybe not good anymore. Okay, we don't know when it will turn blue. 我们也不懂什么时候会转蓝，就是讲等它转蓝的时候我们才讲好了。如果不是蓝的话，我们尽量呢不要讲好。Okay, so still good now. How to know whether it is still good now? 怎么样知道现在还好呢 ？Okay, blue candle, 它的蜡烛还是蓝色的，就是叫做还好，现在还是就是属于 uptrend. So the whole idea is this.We don't need to learn from any market outlook. Every one of you who have gone through my training, you are good enough to give a market outlook by using the screener. 所以简单的讲呢，你不需要去听人家讲什么哦，这个钢铁板块啊，还是什么这个手套板块啊，什么建筑板块啊会复苏啊。Okay, you do not need to listen to any prediction. All you need to do is.To find the uptrend stocks that is still good right now. So by the time, okay, you know that it is good, okay, what if it's not good anymore, you change. If it's not good anymore, you change. What if not the best, okay, it's good but not the best, you also change. Okay, so the thing here is this. We want to align to the uptrend. So in 2021, the very important thingis still to align to the most uptrend stocks. 就是说你要把你的钱放在呢最 uptrend 的股票 align to the most uptrend stocks. Okay, 所以还是一样，就是要把你的钱就是呢摆向这些如果还是好的，就是还是好的 okay, 这些股票如果还是好的 example, 如果 UWC 还是 uptrend,还是蓝色 ，OK， 你一定还要就是要有这个股票。So over here, Euro of course not for everybody because the volume is a bit small. So Great Tech, OK, is still uptrend as long as it's still blue color. OK, we want to have a position. All these DNO 还是一样，就是暂时好，整一整年会不会继续的好，没有人知道。Okay, will this stock go all the way to the year end? Nobody know. So over here, okay, we follow the system to buy. Okay, to buy blue arrow, to buy blue arrow, we buy blue arrow, we buy. Okay, so basically, right, in 2021, you want to find the stock that is looking like this, bottom left to top right. Okay, so we want to find stock that is still good right now.And many of the stocks will still remain the same. 大致上那个股票呢都是差不多的，就像前几天上个礼拜的股票跟现在这个礼拜的股票它还是就是差不多的，就是差不多一样的。So there will not be a big change in your portfolio because the, you know, we change from December to January. It'll be more or less the same right now. So basically, okay, there's two keywords here. Number one,is to observe, okay? 第一个呢就是观察 Number two is to align step one, observe, 观察先，看最好的股票，最 uptrend 的股票是什么。第二个就是呢，你有没有。Step two is to align. First is to see whether the market, which is the best stock right now. Step two, align. Do you have the best stock in your portfolio? 总结呢，就是呢，我给大家就是十分钟的时间。So take the 10 minutes to tell me. Okay, so two questions. One, number one, 第一个就讲在2021年年尾的话，你要的成绩是怎么样的一个成绩，或者是你要的一个你要达到的目标是什么。然后呢，第二个就是那个 process。Okay, so this is to let you understand the whole idea about getting what you want is intentions equal result. So you need to know, okay, what is the result that you want clearly. So clear intention give you clear result. So we always focus on what is the intention, what is the result that you are getting, what is the intention. So we always go back to this thing. So 我们还是一样，就是要让你有一个意图心，你的一个就是一个 desire, okay?你要的东西到底是什么东西。所以呢，当你有一个很强的这样子的一个intention, 你就会有那个 process, 那个 process 自然而然呢会出来。所以到最后呢，就是说什么，你要做的就是那个 process, 就是那个程序。你要第一点要做什么，第二点要做什么，第三点要做什么，第四点要做什么。 Okay, so basically the end goal and the business plan. Okay, so 谢谢大家，祝大家2021年和我们一起呢，就是呢再往另外一个高峰去赚更多的钱。 OK, thank you.